7 a.m. You guys can take off from wherever you want, wherever you go at. The end point is going to be Black Point for the group. Later, it's at 4 p.m. I'm going to have a little, like a chalkboard at 4 p.m. on the dock. The first three teams that are up there, up to the fish, for the winner. So, okay, one of my boys is 5 minutes away, he's pulling up, running with the fish. At 4 p.m., whoever's on there, it's a winner, no question. Six people per team, for both. This is a present fast, so our fish was being recorded. So, when you catch your fish, you have 5-6 people in the boat. Everybody has an iPhone nowadays. When you record a video, you look at it after, you tell the date and time that the fish was. That video was recorded. The reason being is that way, when the tournament is over, that video will be sent to everybody on social media, to wherever. So that way, everybody agrees that the guy did it. That way, there's no games. When I need to attack him with a 53 inch fish, and nobody knows how to take it. It's going to be that. I'm going to say, I'll see your word, I'll put it on the 34 Instagram. The fishing tournament word is whatever. Yeah, you already know, get a piece of fish, you're that fish, have the word on. So, one for everybody else that is caught at that time. It's going to be my leg. That way, at the end of the tournament, there's I think there's about 20 teams. We don't have 20 teams coming to my leg. So everybody knows we're coming up, but now before I'm gonna be on a channel to be on. I don't know what channel that way, like at 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, somebody comes through with a fish. So radio, hey, first pick, this is that. That way if you're gonna keep skating over here, you don't gotta drive all the way to Black Point. You have a 30-inch fish that you're not even gonna do. The first place winner is gonna be $1,000. It's gonna be the heavyweight champion belt, It's gonna be the winning team gets it for the month. It's going to be a boxing tournament, so it's going to be like a boxing champion or a wrestling champion. The winner of that month gets that belt. So you know what I mean? It passes on. Say next month, you can't come for whatever reason. The belt, you know what I mean? I'll follow that person. I'll get the belt. They forfeit it to the next person.
So everybody, take one before you guys go. Courtesy of Piros Fishing Tackle. You got all my information on there. This is actual rules. This is all up to code. So you guys just take one off the table.
You guys were saying, oh, can I put my board in the water at 5 a.m.? Fine, nice cold water. The big house is 7 a.m. before the end.
Go back at the marina by 1 o'clock. Okay, if you guys don't have reception, don't have service, you need to be in at 4 o'clock. So if you're an hour away, you're not going to be able to call us. So yeah. You need to get closer. Close enough, everybody's got service when you're a mile out. So if you're in, the more you guys participate, the more we can do. And at the end of the day, this is for fun. This is all for fun. This isn't something that me and Mo are not going to become rich off of this or nothing. I want people to know who I am. I'm going to come my soul, whatever you guys need. I love you guys like family. Same thing here with Mo. You guys come eat at the restaurant. That's all we want, guys. We're not. This is 20 bucks, 150 bucks, what? You think that's going to pay for all the expenses? No, guys, but we're doing it to get you guys around and all this to happen every month on a monthly basis. We'll probably have angler and women angler tournaments, and you guys can get the women involved, the children. But we got to start, promoting this and getting it around so everybody can participate. At the end of the day, it's for fun.
Good luck, everybody. I'm going to be the best man with the best team.
That belt, this trophy, courtesy of Medallia Award, and also taking $1,000. Second prize.
Second prize is going to be a $500 detail from Big Rock Marine Detailing for your boat. It's going to be a $500 gift card. Third place is going to be a $300 repair and labor from Miami Marine. And
fourth place gets a peek of the ass.
Oh, actually, no, wait, we got one more.
Oh, fourth place.
Fourth place gets a peek of the ass.
Oh, yeah, guys.
Guys, this is what it's all about. At the end of the day, guys. Wait, shut up these fans, man. Check a bike, guys. Check a bike. Awesome, man. Way to go, guys.